Today I am telling you the story of Lord Krishna and Kubja. It's happening in the city of Mathura. When Krishna entered Mathura, he came across a hunchbacked woman. Her name was Kubja, and Krishna saw her. She was bent down. Her limbs were deformed due to her hunchback. She was quite unsightly, even though she had a nice face. She was carrying the finest fragrances and oils. It was so nice that Krishna actually smelt it and was attracted to her. He came up to her and he revealed his love to her through a smile. While everyone in Mathura considered her very ugly, Krishna said, "Oh, beautiful lady, what's you are carrying?" She explained that she was a servant of Kamsa, and she introduced herself by the name Trivakra, means bends in three places of her body. Kamsa liked the fragrance that she made and he helped her by giving a job. On highlight of the festival that Kamsa was conducting, he wanted to be the best, to look beautiful and smell beautiful. Kubja made some very special mixtures of fragrance and sandalwood for Kamsa on that day, and he was expecting them from her. So here, she was on her way to Kamsa's palace to give him these fragrances for his pleasure. But Krishna said, "Give the best of these fragrance oils and sandalwood to me." Kubja was so happy. She said, "These are only meant for you." So Krishna was so pleased because she gave the best and her fearless attitude. Krishna placed his feet on her feet, with his feet covering her toes. Then he took one finger from each of his hands and placed them under her chin, and with lovely smile, he very gracefully just pulled her head up, and miraculously, her back became completely straight. She turned out to the most beautiful woman, and then Lord embraced her, and by this embrace, all her desire was fulfilled. That's all for today. Thank you.